Hello guys, Capish Amino here with another guide for Tierney, and in this guide I'm going to show you guys how you need to unlock the Ocean Spire. So I'm going to show you guys where you need to find the three maps to combine the sign that you need to enter on the keys to go to the spire. So you need to go to the Bladegrave Old Walls. That's where you need to enter, and then later on you can go to the spire. So I cleared everything. I'm just going to show you guys where you need to find the fragments or map fragments. I don't know what they are called. So first of all, here you start. Then you need to run all the way to here. And here already you can get one of the maps. So it's here against the wall. So you just need to click it. You just take it. And if you go now to your inventory and you click on it, you will see that you already got like a piece of the total sign. But of course, it's just the same like in the other spire. You need to have three of those signs that you need to combine, and then you can do it. Okay, to the next one. So at the moment, that was really easy. So what you need to do now is, of course, you need to do the entire dungeon. So you need to click a lot of buttons. You need to use a lot of keys. I'm going now to here. And I need to check for one moment where I'm running now, because I know that I need to go to here, but what is it called? Then you need to go to the Bladegrave Old Walls West. So there, that's where you're going to find the second map fragment or sign fragment. So you just go to here. And then you need to go all the way to here. So you just go here, here, here. And here it is against the wall. So we are going to run over there. You just need to take it. And let's have a look what we already got. So now we can click on it. It's a little bit more. So now we need one more, and then we can assemble the sign. So now we are going back. Now I need to think a little bit. So we are at the moment in the west, I think. Now we need to go to the east. So that's over here. So we just need to go over here. And then I think from there we can access the lock system that brings us to the spire. Okay, let's have a look, because I need to think a little bit. Was it here? I'm not sure. So I need to check for one moment. No, this is not it. Here is the entrance to the Runic Hall. That's the spire. So let's have a look. Where was the third? Yeah, it's a little bit big here. So the two first one I totally remember, but the third one I don't remember anymore where it was. No, it's not here. Maybe I need to go to no, of course not. What I'm doing now, I just need to go to the lock, because the third one is on the spire. Sorry for that, guys. So you just need to go now to here, to the, what is it called, Bladegrave Runic Hall. So let's go over there. And the thing is, I didn't even do the lock. So I just cleared it here. I just searched for the three signs. So it's my first time too. So you guys are going to see me doing it first time. So now we got all three of them. So let's have a look how it looks. Ah, it looks like that. Okay, that one we need to draw. It's just the same like the other spire. So let's get my main character. So let's have a look again what I need to do. So I just need to make a triangle. So this is the triangle. Ah, you can keep it open. That's good. So this one, yes. So
Watch
let's
what
click
you say.
this.
This has trap written all over it.
Okay. So now we need to click over here. I think I need to click one more time here. Yes. Okay. Click here. Okay, now we already got a triangle, and now we just need to make like a V. So that's from this point. Yeah, to this point. And then we need to make a bat. A bat wing, I think. Okay, but those need to connect it again. Okay, that's perfect. Now we do just the same on the other side. And then I think we are done, guys. Okay, click here, click there. Yep, and it worked perfect. So, yeah, it was my first time too. So I needed to check a little bit. But that's good that you can get the entire sign in this spire. And let's have a teleport to the spire because it's my first time that I see it too. So I guess it looks just the same like the other ones. I'm going to show you guys what you can do on that spire. But I'm probably going to have some action now too. That's my third spire. Ah, and you can build stuff again. So that was I was expecting because on my first one I built a forge. On my second one I mean a forge, and I was thinking maybe the other three you can just build the remaining stuff that you can build there. So that's true. So that's cool. I think I'm going to build a library maybe because I got a shitload of stuff that I need to research. But that was it for this video, guys. I hope this video helps you guys a lot. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe please. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.